Great. You guys made it.
Why would you do that?
Oh, calm down.
Where's Seb?
I'm here.
Seb, thanks for coming.
I'm not here for you, Alex.
Right. I think this door would be the best way to get in.
Okay.
Guys, we really shouldn't be here. This place is giving me the creeps.
Everything gives you the creeps, Brooke.
Let's just get this over with.
I brought supplies to help us and cameras to set up in every room.
Listen, man. I don't want this turning into some sort of documentary.
It's just for security.
For security? There's nobody here.
Could someone please just come help me? I wanted to check out this other room, but I got caught before I could really look through everything.
Okay, you know, at first I thought this was going to be funny, but are we seriously following this guy around all night?
Last time I was here, this was over there, and this couch was over there, and I don't even remember that. Oh my god. Guys, come look.
What?
I think it's Elena's necklace.
What?
Come on, dude.
Come look!
That can't be hers.
No, 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 no. This looks like Elena's necklace. Seb, look.
You see? You see, I knew she was here the day she went missing.
You know, Alex, why can't you just leave Wild enough alone?
Please stop.
No!
No, you're scaring the kid.
Get off of me.
Oh, Seb, how are you feeling?
Alex, I told you I haven't slept in weeks. My mother hasn't slept in weeks. She's dead, Alex! She's dead! Let her go!
Seb, please stop.
Seb, why are you being like this? I mean, I don't...
Alex! I couldn't protect her.
I couldn't protect her either, Seb. I mean, you know, I loved her and I never told her.
Go. Brooke, I could have done more. She's my younger sister. I could have done more. I could have been there for her. Do you understand? I let her down. I let my parents down.
Sebastian, stop. That's enough. I failed her too. She'd been acting strange when she started seeing this new guy, and I never told anyone.
What do you mean?
About 3 months ago, she started seeing this guy, and I caught her sneaking in the room a few times, but I should have told you.
Do you know who it is?
No, I honestly, I couldn't tell you.
So wrong.
I don't know. Sam can get so emotional sometimes.
Obviously.
You good?
I'm fine. It's just, I can't believe that Sam doesn't care about Lane as much as we do.
You know that's not true.
Do I?
Yeah, you do. You're just being stubborn. Did you really love her?
You know what? Shut up, Carter. We all know that you never cared about her.
That is not true.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but wasn't it you who started influencing her to go out to parties and start dating guys? And everything that's happening now is because of you.
Stop!
You're the reason she grew away from us.
All I wanted from her was her to live a little bit. And you guys were so tied down and stuck in her own same-world teen, okay? I just wanted her to go out. She wanted to explore. See the world.
You know, maybe if she never met you, she'd still be here.
Maybe. If you had manned up and told her how you felt, she wouldn't have wandered off with other guys.
Sam! Sebastian!
Brooke, I'm tired of this.
Sebastian, you're here with us for a reason.
I'm over it.
Seb, you care about everyone in this group.
I'm over it!
Sebastian!
Get off of me! Seen the reflection of my sister in you.
I know.
I'm sorry. Did you notice that door when we first got here?
No, I was busy helping Alex set up the camera.
You know, you don't see doors like this much. It's an elevator shaft.
What? What do you see?
Not too much. Hey. What's that?
It's a picture.
Of?
Of Elena and someone.
What?
We have to show Alex and Carter.
Yeah.
Where does this lead?
I don't know. I never made it this far before. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
I'm sorry, by the way. What I said before was...
It's fine. I'm sorry, too. This is Elena's notebook. Oh my god, till Brooke instead.
How you guys left?
We found this picture of Elena and someone else in the basement.
What?
Who's that with her?
We don't know. We found this too.
This can't be.
Hey guys, where's Allie?